Need something?
It was you who convinced the Ark to trap that dragon in the keep and to find me.
Got some good pieces out. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Is it true? Did you really capture a dragon on the roof?
Divines bless you. Splendid. There's a house available. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new... I'll be glad to... And of course... Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to... Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like... Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. Don't even...
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in cold weather? Lady? Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your
Fear not. Come, dragon.
You'd be surprised how much work it is selling pieces. I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Yes?
Excuse me, but I'm trying to read. Nothing like a good adventure or romance to lose yourself in.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. You boys, stupid lark. Need something?
Yes?
It seems this... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember, there's a tranquil... Take a look. Until next time.
If you need food.
Just browsing today. If the gods be kind.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, you look wrapped. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back any- Pardon me. Take a look.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Take a look.
The twilight watches us all.
Of course.
Need something?
Yes, champion of Azur.
Of course.
Yes, champion of us,
of course.
Yeah, I'd even trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back. You just... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Remember, I'll give...
Well met, Trav.
Got some good piece. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
The Twilight watches.
Of course.
Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
What is it?
Champion of Azura.
Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
If they couldn't hold off the Draugr, it's Rallus's problem now.
Oh, I was hoping I wouldn't see you quite so soon. Yes, well, the mercenaries did their jobs. Worth every septum. Of course, they might disagree. The dead ones, anyway.
Gods, what a disaster.
I feel like we've done this before.
But that just means we're getting good at it.
You go make the Draugr dead again, and I'll keep the rest of these Enwars from running off.
It's Rallus's problem now. It's Rallus's problem now. It's Rallus's problem now. house south.
Well, good. I think we're almost to the bottom of the barrow. We've developed quite 5,000. I know you could almost buy a house for that much, but like I said, we've got... And coin is the... Have you got the money?
Good, good. This time I'll spring for some more experienced muscle.
It's good to have everyone not wrong. Perhaps later. You see, I'm a collector of stuff. Through some divinations, I believe I've learned. Nightwielder's creations don't really hold up in comparison to what can be made today, but he was the original Shadow Mage. His advances in magic. Less well known is that he was also a pioneer. Every staff of his that I have uncovered has led me to greater understanding. Today we would consider his techniques rudimentary. I could, but I won't. It wouldn't do to have you become better than me after all. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you? That then. Mostly staffs. They're my specialty. Finally, I can get back to work. Things have been much calmer since you disposed of Ildari. Need all your toes? I could really... I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
Careful with ver. I'm sure you've. So I'll say, I've been burned a few times, made a few. Yeah, I shouldn't have believed the story. Some line about this claw thing, something about what was I thinking? I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. You get killed, but I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth, wasn't but options were. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to. I'd sell just about.
What the?
Old, secretive.
Hey guys, this is Ron from GameShampoo.com. In this video I will show you how to open this door which is behind the throne in Ingolbarrows. So to open it, simply after defeating the ghost that attacks you, simply take the helm of Ingol. And now the door is open.
That's close enough.
That's close enough. Ain't this surprise? Split your belly like an old woman's purse. Time to die, hero. Can't wait to count out your coins.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyala.
Now that my tower is healed, it's good to have everyone not... You didn't have to speak a word. You've proven your worth, and I'm as good as my word. Take this staff from my personal collection. I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. Finally! I can get back to work. Things have been much common. Mostly staffs. They're my specialty. My new steward is... I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you? Finally, I can get back to work. Need all your tone? Well, I believe I've discovered a new form of silence. If you allow me, I'd like to invent. What do you say? Excellent. If this works, I'll prepare a version that you can cast yourself, if you ever wish to inflict, study silence. Well, that's unexpected. I presume you are blind, given the state of your eyes. It's nothing that can't be fixed. The spell, that is. I think I can fix the spell. It should only take a couple more years. But first I need some data. Try wiggling them. No, don't shake your fist. Wiggle the tentacle things where your eyes used to be. From the way they are waving about, I'm assuming they aren't under your control. And I see now that your tongue is also... Well, it's probably best if I don't say. Don't bother trying to scream, though. It looks like it's beginning to wear off. Your eyes appear to be completely back to normal. Interesting. I suppose I do. It's too bad it wore off so quickly, though. Unfortunately, you don't appear to be suffering from any side effects. Anyway, take this for your time. I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. Finally, I can get back to work.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take?
Mirak, I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you.
The twilight,
of course.
What do you need?
Of course.
Captain Gallo, if you're looking to go past.
Someone there?
I can almost hear. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture. What is this? It's just a book. I can see. The world beyond burns in my mind. It's marvelous.
Come, my champion. Now, you have my Agma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xarxes, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship. I've got another letter from... Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You got a good thing going. The finest weapons and armor.
Yes, chap.
Of course.
Glover Mallory's the name. Take a look.
It's busier now. Everything I've got on display, really. See for yourself. It's busier now. See for yourself.
The Twilight War.
Of course.
I work for Mo.
Excuse me. It's busy and everything I've got on display. Really.
We feel awfully exposed over there.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find
them. I had the resources at my disposal.
You got a good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Bring your weapons and armor to me.
Yes, champ. Of course.
a hurry. Hey, watch it!
what happened? What have I done? I don't remember. They've only gotten louder since I started pounding. It was just before the drop. I don't know. I don't know. I hope I didn't. But maybe I... Please, you have to... What? No, you can't... I have his will on my side. He will command all of us. Time to die!
yes, champ, of course.
It's good to have trustworthy souls in this place.
I use a woman of my mostly the latest battle for me. The rest was foul.
I hate most of the... I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
Thank you.
Do you have a moment? Gunmar, we both realize that if Peaceron's even allowed us, and if he's that concerned, the city... Yes. He's been... Gunmar and I agree that we're going... Gunmar and I have a lot of work to do here. So we were hoping... He's a priest of Arkay. He's a little eccentric. But we can That's the thing. I think he had regular contact with the Vigilance. And I know Isran kept track of... So maybe you could ask Isran if he knows anything? Just keep in mind...
Divine smile on you, friend.
Be on your guard at all times. I heard a lot of vague nonsense. Only thing, the Moth Priest can stay here for now. As for the vampire, I... Who said something? I don't trust that man. And I don't want him. I suppose she's right. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the Vigilance of Stendard Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay. Watch your back.
My father was a legionnaire.
Keep an eye out for trouble.
Never considered doing anything else. This Imperial armor is damn heavy.
Ah, quit your belly aching.
When will you die?
Never should have.
someone there?
Now you're mine. No more. I yield.
Yes, of course.
Things I wish to buy.
Susu,
let's make a deal. I do so love
I knew it. I knew RK would save me. I asked for help. You are a very welcome addition to this I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you? Izran, my help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did RK put you up to this? Izran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Are you sure? Really? Fine. RK says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. But he's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard then. Don't worry. RK will show me the way.
Yes,
of course.
Hope you're getting along with Izran. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? I like what he... It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Mm-hmm. Very few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
What do you need, Guardian?
Of course.
The Twilight Watch,
of course.
Good morning.
Divines guide you.
For your help.
I'm sending word to the Orc Strongholds.
Be on your guard at all times. Oh, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Watch your back.
Cozy little place, isn't this? What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Good luck.
Yes, champ.
Of course.
This is fine for now. What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Good luck.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Good day, friend.
Need something?
For your help, I'm sending you to the
cozy little place. It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply. Take care of yourself. Our sense, this is everything I've got right now. Fight bravely, friend.
Yes, champion of Azura.
Of course.
Keep yourself armed and protected as best you can. Take care of yourself.
Hope you're getting along. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. I like what he's... It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Farewell. Very few. I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of. See you.
We'll stop these monsters. We have to.
Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
Yes, champion of Azura.
Of course.
What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
The Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
There's a dragon here in Dragon's Reach.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of.
Keep your guard up.
And what might you need?
Yes. I've got my eyes.
I'm still amazed that your plan worked. No one can doubt that you truly are Dragonborn.
With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farron, we must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city...